before we get in the video, and yeah, I'm sorry about the lighting. I'm still working on my game room slash race room, whatever you want to call it, treasure ride, I don't know what you want to call it. I just got these LED light strips and hung up, and it made it a little bit brighter in here because that light right there sucks, so I just hung these up. I make that free, so I mean, make use out of them, but. But they were a pain to hang up because I'm short and I had no ladder. So I had to climb on a desk, this and that, and this roof's taller than what it looks. But I'm going to get into the point now. For one, I noticed throughout the video this audio on my phone kept cutting in and out. I can't figure out why. For everyone don't know, I film my phone. Everything's on my phone, from editing, recording, pictures, logos made, thumbnails, everything's all on my phone. Hopefully, though, before long, I've been having problems with the internet provider. They've been, I'm not going to say anything, but I've been having problems with them. Saying they're going to be here, hook up this day. And they're supposed to be here Wednesday and have it hooked up. Then I'm going to buy a laptop and buy a camera that we're actually going to have good videos, good quality, not blurry. So I noticed that, too. And also, I got the GoPro fixed, finally. I want to say thanks to my buddy Adam and my boss. I used the GoPro back in October at Farmers, and it sat over here in the corner for about 6-7 months. I had never charged it, which I should have. I plugged it back in the beginning of the year, and it wouldn't charge. I went and bought another charger, still wouldn't charge. Then I tried to find one, and every time I'd find one, plug it in, it wouldn't work. So luckily, I had an extra one he let me have. I plugged it in, and it still wouldn't work, so I got mad. Like, you know what? I plugged it in, kept pressing buttons. I let it set for about a half hour, and it turned on finally. It took about 4 hours to fully charge. So I'm just hoping the battery ain't bad, but it stayed charged throughout the night. And I recorded everything throughout the night, from hot laps, heat races, feature. Recorded all, but I noticed throughout the night as I'm editing the video, the camera kept tilting back farther and farther and farther. And by the time the medium feature came around, the camera was completely back, and you can still see the racetrack, but you can't see the go-karts. So it looks like the camera's just floating around the track, which it looks stupid. But I'm still going to put it in the video anyway. Timmy recorded too, so I've got two different angles. And you'll notice too, the camera kind of go back like that. For some reason, my black and red helmet I used to wear all the time, I got rid of it for this exact reason. It's the same exact helmet, or same exact size, sorry, that I wear with what my orange helmet is. And for some reason, anytime I come in straight with it, helmet blows all over my forehead, and you can see me throughout the video. I'm always doing that, and I'm pulling down on my helmet. I probably did it probably 20 times in the feature. You can see me just yanking down on it. If you see my hand going up, I'm pulling down on the helmet. So, before the next race, which is our next race September 9th, we're taking this weekend off because Grandpa's been wanting to go watch Lucas Oil at Portland. I told him we'd take the weekend off and go watch him. But hopefully, by next race, I got a new mount, gun on my new helmet, so you're gonna keep seeing me doing this stupid motion, which I'm kind of dance move. Actually, that was stupid. I'd embarrass myself. But I will shut up now, and I'll let you go and enjoy the video. Peace! Welcome back to the video, guys. Hope you're having a great day, and we're back to Farmers for another race. Not a whole lot of people here tonight. We got two in light and we got a four in medium and light. We start second. It's me number seven. Then in medium, we start first out of four. Willisburg got rained out last night, so they're racing their East versus West series night. And then Collin Mountain's also racing. So they're kind of all spread out tonight at different tracks. Still should be a fun night. Not a very long night. As you can see, though, my hair's a mess. Hot laps just ended, and both cars looked up really great. I think it might have changed gear a little bit because it felt like gear's a little bit off because this track's really dry. It rained a little bit here today, just sprinkled. But yeah, and hot lap is Ultramax. The stock appearance kind of hold me back a little bit, and I ended up passing him. And once I got around him, it ran pretty good. I'm just surprised the passing. I don't know if he's still learning the track because he's kind of slamming on the brakes coming in the straightaway. And then slack, I left by myself, and it ran way better. So yeah, we'll see what we can do.
And fun meeting, we started first on four, and you can see we just took off and left them. The two at the rear was from a super heavy, I believe, and heavy. They combined them together. So we started on the pole with a meeting feature, and if number seven makes some light race, we start on the pole with two. Both parts run pretty good, so yeah, it's not even 8 o'clock yet, and they're already almost done with E-races, so yeah, it's going to be a really short night, and I'm kind of glad I got work in the morning, so yeah, so we do the feature.
So just finished the heat. You look a bit sweaty.
Yeah, I told him that. It was good. A little warm out there. Freaking get poor limits out already. Some freaking hot lines. I don't know why they keep tripping out. Why you don't buy cheap limits? Yeah, I say everyone to me is going to be trying to hunt us down. I mean, we were way out front. Hopefully we keep it that way, but it's going to be hard. It's a lot right now. Let's hope we can get out there at least 20 feet. Yeah, you're right, Star. See what we can do. We don't break any more limits. About 8:30, I think, about 8:30.
I believe so.
We're about to start the feature, so yeah, it's gonna be a quick night. It's gonna be a short video, but I hope y'all enjoy still with your GoPro footage. It's kinda good, just right, because let's keep tilting down on it. Yeah, see how we do. You got one on the other side. There's two on this one. Shopping. Make 7 wins on the year. Yeah, as you can see, everyone's just up there goofing off. We got done like 9 o'clock. I mean, I'm glad we got done early. We're just screwing around. But, we was just going. This part, super heavy, like 6 going out. So we had about, what, 6 parts? Is that there? 6? I think it was 6.
Yeah.
5, 6. Yeah, I didn't watch the video. I don't know how far ahead I was. I never got to watch it. Except Lauren was catching me, so I don't know.